suspend judgment. Whether you've been going to church your whole life or whether this is your first Sunday in the doors of a church, we'd ask you to just sort of sit back and soak, because we were inviting you this morning to consider beginning the journey with us. This is our first day. This is the time.